The thing that is really strange about the kitchen is this post. And because of that, they had to do this like really awkward island. The shape just doesn't make a lot of sense.
I mean, doesn't that kind of hold up the roof?
This is why we need help.
Stacy, you go for the kitchen, because this is the part that bugs you.
Yeah, let's talk about the kitchen.
I would like a big, massive island.
Yep.
I guess I just want it to be like the focal point of the house. Like when people come over, everyone kind of hangs around the island and it's just kind of like your spot.
I totally agree.
I mean, I don't even care about the dining room table. We don't need that. I want a massive island.
Yeah, so that's a great idea. You can definitely carry the entire kitchen into this room.
Yeah.
The problem is it still leaves you with an oddly small family room for what, a 6,000 square foot house?
Yeah.
We 100% need to start totally fresh.
I mean, I want people's takeaway when they leave our house to say, like get in their cars and say, oh my gosh, did you see their island? It's so big.
I'm an island girl too.